best interest to avoid agitating him any further for the time being. However, if you were to best him in a fight, you might be able to cool that hot head of his.
Just bring them over here!
If you want to win this match, bring me 20 million Zen.
Oh, that doesn't sound like a bad idea, really.
Don't go, then I can't get back to work. It's nothing personal, but I need you to go along with me.
There is no weakness, Andy! It will
hurt
you!
Oh, you're not bad. You have to be kidding. This is
looking good. I'd better train a bit more. Otherwise, I'll have 10 million saying goodbye.
Better than you look, I'll give you that.
This might be more trouble than it's worth. Not too shabby. I can see why you're paying attention to the God of Destruction.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once Lord Beerus sets his mind to something.
All we need is me, but I guess it's not worth it.
Whatever you're involved in, you don't have one.
Fine. You better not get up to your old prison. I mean, today
is awesome.
Oh, one way ticket back to hell. You hear me?
You are just as strong as I thought you were. We definitely win the turn. Am I right?
That's a dirty trick, you cheer.
You gotta be kidding me, Vegeta.
The hell is that?
Let's just say I'm not the Vegeta you once knew now.
Stop with all this.
This is impossible! It seems you have a good
thing. I will not kill. You certainly guaranteed a victory.
I'm not entirely sure why. But Lord Beerus is asking.
I know, see what the universe tells me. The fight is lost to another universe.
Just keep your mouth shut and fight. Shit. It's underestimated. I'm gonna allow myself to take this. End.
That's it. You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
Yeah.
the sun that lights this world.
All right, let's do this, shall we?
I am just given this toll. I am the world.
Stop it! You have to know what you're doing here. This very is... What do you want?
There is nothing beyond possibility. For I, a god, am all possibility. I am all of existence itself.
You are just as ruthless as ever.
I am immortal!
Must I pulverize you for you to understand?
My power is great!
I'm sure that I'm being overwhelmed! Impossible!
Prepare yourself.
Show me how strong you are! You are powerful.
No point in holding any of this now. This is all I've done!
Now that's more like it! This is more difficult than I thought it'd be. I can do this. I just have to gather more
I get it. I can't rely on you anymore. I will never forgive you if our universe loses. My soul will haunt you for all eternity.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. If we lose, you and your soul will be completely erased from existence.
Shh!